I'm here with the U.S. number one jumper, Katura Orji. Mount Olive just completed a great jumping double, Katura, 44-2 to win a triple jump. PR indoors, second straight title here at New Balance Armory, and you won a long jump yesterday. What does this mean to you to just complete this great double?
It's really great because last year, if you look at my improvement, I've improved a lot, so I just have to look at that, even though I didn't get the indoor national record or my personal best overall, but I'm really happy with the indoor PR and my improvements.
All right. Any thoughts? I mean, you come in as a big favorite. Last year, you weren't. Last year, you surprised people. Is it different coming in as last year, underdog, the big favorite this year? Is there more pressure? I mean, how do you... what's the mindset?
There's more pressure. Everyone, like, when they see me, they're like, you can jump 45 today, and I didn't. So it's, like, disappointing, but it's okay.
45 outdoors? You looking for that still?
Yes, I'm always looking for 45.
I mean, no one's ever done it. You could be the first. Yes. That's the big target for you still, right?
Yes.
All right, heard from Katura Orji. Long jump champ yesterday, 20 feet 5. Triple jump champ today, 44-2 PR. Meet record. Double winner. One of the best jumpers you'll ever see. Congrats, Katura.
Thank you. Thanks.